asked Nathan, the first thing I asked him was, what does this mean to get a playoff win at Santa Ma for you guys? How special is tonight?
It's very special. It's a big moment. It's the big stuff for Santa Ma High School, and we're looking to make a forward against Hinesville, our opponent next week, and just give them a good chance to win for our offense because they play lights out tonight.
What was it like on the defensive side of things? They had number 6 that everyone knows about, the recruit, all that, and they kept running the match all 41 times, and he certainly had his night, but when y'all needed to, y'all seemed like y'all were able to get stops in the second half.
Yeah, he's a very good back, and he's going to be very successful as a senior because he's going to grow. But when times came, Coach told us to rally together and band his brothers and just rally and tackle, and that's what we had to do.
Did y'all have any specific talks after they took the lead after that first drive of the third quarter and y'all went back out there again a few minutes later with the lead again?
Yes, we just needed to stay calm and stay patient and stay together as a family and not blame nothing on each other and just stay together.
Once Nathan was able to take the punt return back and stretch the lead, how much did that, I guess, give y'all that much more confidence or help y'all out knowing that they were going to have to throw it a little bit more?
It gave us more of more confidence because we knew we had to stop their offense and their back because they were going to try to use him to make plays for them.
What do you think about playing a second-round game against Hinesville next week?
It's a good challenge for us, and we're ready, and we're going to just move on to the next game, and be ready.